Well, after a winter that really never seemed to end, went right into spring, summer has finally arrived.
That's right. Remember that three feet of snow. Well,
something. Let's
forget about all that. WMTW News 8 meteorologist Matt Seidel has a great view of some snow-free views out there from the summit of Mount Washington. Good morning, Matt.
You know, it's a beautiful morning up here, guys. At the summit, we're about 43 degrees, so, you know, it feels like spring up here, early spring. This is actually a mild day for June. Winds have been blowing at about 34 to 35 miles per hour this morning. We were outside earlier, but now we want to join our friends at WHOM. We've got the famous DJs. Can I call
morning
you guys
show
DJs?
Host,
morning show
okay.
host. It's not, that's not a style, isn't it? We've got Teddy and Sandra
Good
from
morning,
WHOM.
Matt. Boy, what a night we had last night.
Let me just tell you this.
No, no.
Whatever they say, boy, these guys from Channel 8 can party.
I
left them at 1 o'clock and then I get up and they were up. These guys are.
What are they talking about? It must have been somebody else.
It was all good fun.
So, you guys have a long history with Mount Washington. Ours ended about 15 years ago, but you guys still have
55 years today. I mean, it was this month, right,
yeah,
Sandra?
Yeah.
And now, Sandra, you've been up here many times.
3,700 years, Sandra.
No, I actually.
You look great, by the way.
Thank you very much. I started when I was very young. It was about 28 years ago I've been with the station. I was fairly young, right out of college when I started working here.
Nice.
I've done everything from middays to love songs at night. Now I'm doing mornings with
now
Teddy.
Yeah. I hear you guys get along all right.
We get along very well,
Although,
actually.
I didn't get awake. So, did you sleep at all? I mean, he snored so loud
he
I couldn't
snore.
Could hear
he
him
did.
In the other bunk.
He really did. We have some witnesses here, too.
At least I slept last night.
Right, he slept. Nobody else did, but no, so.
Guys can party.
Yeah, so it's great we're partnering with you guys, doing the weather with you, and it's great that we can be up here together.
Well, we love Channel 8, and we love everyone back there. And Aaron and
we like
HOM,
too.
The wind is crazy. It would do terrible things to your hair up here.
Yeah, you guys, you know, until Mallory, she wouldn't want to be up here.
Oh,
she,
no,
yeah,
no.
She, you know, it's too windy. Too windy.
A little bit of sun to your hair.
Hey, I'll tell you what, we're going to send it back to you guys in the studio.
We are missing quite a party.
We'll take your word for it about the wind. You know,
oh,
you know how we all feel about the hair, so we'll take your word for it.